Welcome to WebStarPress. NPX, create dragged app, and then project name. This command should create a new React.js project without installing create dragged app. But it is throwing an error. Error is like npm var exec the following package was not found and will be installed. Create React app. Internal modules CJS loader. I have not installed Node.js directly in my system. I have installed Node.js via NVM, that is Node version manager. It allows me to switch Node.js version easily. NVM command verifies that it is installed. Clear. So I am unable to create new React project. I will install create React app globally. npm -g list. Right now, these packages are installed globally. npm install -g create React app. We installed create React app globally. Now npm -g list. We have create React app installed now as a global dependency. Now I can use npx command to create new React app like npx create React app and then project name. Now React project will be installed as this folder was created. And the project was created. So if you face such error like package was not found, like create React app was not found, or such errors while creating new React project, try installing create React app globally and then run command with npx. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.